insolence.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
You will be ground to dust.
So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead? What the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
I'm gonna be disappointed if this doesn't have a purpose. I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame. This place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. Nope. Woodwork is still not as fun as blowing stuff up.
I like Boudet. I don't talk to nobody. Focusing on the game.
We should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. With all the freaks I killed over the years, this ought to be free.
Not the first game, probably not.
Time to run a taxi train over these freak bags.
Okay, fellas. If you should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape. And bits of string.
Clap me down.
Yes.
for survival really leaves you parched. Assuming time even exists here. Inside the big slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea. That hurt, monster? I hope it hurt. Aside from spending my hard-earned blood money. Now fuck it around, let's finish this! Looks like it's just you, and you! Ah, screw it, I should just be killing, not counting! Unfolding around us. Have you formulated a new plan?
My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
Don't care if you're just window shopping. Not a good time, freak bag. Never turned it down before. I ain't starting now. Those kids in the house, they're actually us. Created from our souls in the summoning key.
Yeah, this is the children of us. But they are free of the
in here. Oh, what? He was here. The fog is not here yet. Just broke.
Should have made sure you finished the job. This ain't gonna be quick, brain boys. It's gonna hurt.
Dempsey, do you even have a first name? You know so little about yourself. You used to talk to imaginary forces all the time. Forces you thought controlled your destiny. Or have you forgotten that? Of course you have. It's all Monty's fault. Remain. Why do you do the things you do?
What is it that you hope to achieve? Do you not see the futility of your tiny, insignificant existence? You are...
Yes.
Of a bigger universe.
I didn't kill him with my... No.
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? Should sleep with some itch. I don't know why my organs are itchy. Probably should see a doctor.
Insta kill!
I'm gonna put the world to hurt. World unspecified. I know if we work together, we can sort this shit out. You won't hear me complaining.
Hmm? End the round?
Stomach, here it comes. Please don't send it back.
I didn't know, man. I gotta survive 7 rounds inside that beast.
As always.
It's been too long since I played this game.
I will bask in the heat of the explosion. Ideally from a distance that does not result in me being set on fire.
Double points!
Who knows when we will need the extra cash? Probably very soon.
Good mood. Got your back. You don't want to piss me off today. Hope Richtofen has still got one or two magic tricks left up his sleeve.
Thank you.
much, and I bet that makes killing you too easy. Come on, I got you.
What time is it? Almost 8 o'clock. I slept like all day till like 5. Well, I got up this morning to look after my dog, then I went back to sleep.
This concoction